Nope, nope, out here.
You know what to do.
They're dying to the gas.
Yep.
I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way.
That was a nice right down again. Hey, I want to see control.
There's one here, I knew I slipped.
Oh, one shot headshot. Off the bike, off the bike, motherfucker, off the bike. I'm getting wall banged, son of a bitch. I don't know if those guys up in headquarters, I don't think they're legit.
Enemies over there!
That's why we set five proximities, man. Hell you, man. Bounty, right at the bounty.
Knock one in the tent on round blue ping. Round red.
What's up in the area?
Oh, come on. He revved on the far tent.
I got sniped. Somebody give me.
Friendly
position airstrike inbound.
Good shit.
You ready, Pain?
Oh!
No, good shit,
T-Pain. Y'all ready for that, dog? Y'all ready for that?
Well, now we gotta watch. You got it.
Yeah, that guy. That guy.
Soldier incoming.
Yeah, there's a loadout. Waypoint.
The
loadout.
Sorry, Tate.
Alright. That's just here.
My gas mask, bro. Bullfrog. Oh shit, my
bullshit. Oh shit, I took your guns, bro. I'm sorry.
Take it. We gotta survive, bro.
It's all good. I got one. Oh, here, stake him. One shot. Oh my god. Gotcha. To your right.
Hey, right hand.
Above you. A razor. By, under the water tower. Under the water tower, razor.
He's down, Razor, he's down.
Really dropped two over there.
Let's go, Razor, back over here.
We're choking in the gas. Behind you. Hit him coughing. One just flew in.
Up
the tower.
He's on that roof, Shadow.
You guys team up, you just, guys just hold that, hold back. That together, just hold
it. Yeah, no, he's coming in, he's coming in, first, second floor.
Just closing in.
Right there, Razor, hurry up, we gotta push
it's
him.
It's 2v1v1.
We got him.
2v1. Reload.
He on our roof, Razor. Right here, Razor, get him, Razor.
Good shit, boys.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'll take the opportunity to jump in here and say hello to everybody and welcome to the channel as we throw into some more Rebirth action. And I'm still trying to work out how to best edit down Rebirth videos because obviously the comms are a lot more intense. And normally we're prone to abuse, doing my own thing and running against squads of 3 and 4 and I just get to narrate it. Whereas this, normally we have comms just consistent finity the entire game. And for the most part it tells the story. But if there is any sections where there aren't comms or anything like that, or if there's like there needs to be comms, I'm just gonna cut in and keep these all entertained. As for Plunder, not sure when I'm going back to it, but I'm having a lot of fun in this, so we'll just see what happens over the next couple of weeks. But let's dive back in for some more Rebirth action. Alright, we got to show off our gun skills in that last game. Do not sleep on the AMP. It is a phenomenal gun for a ghost loadout. It can knock two people, but the clip size is an issue. But this thing just shreds up close. People do not expect the pistol to be able to do this shit. It is awesome. Let's see how this game concludes with a clutch play from Checho El Duro himself.
One, but I died.
He's the last one. Last one's right here.
Yeah, I'm dead too.
Fuck! Good shit, Chacho. Yes, Chacho!
Yes, love me. Pure play, man.
I shit you not, that pistol is overpowered.
Now, as all plunder players know, the Cali sticks are a phenomenal weapon. And as much as I was hesitant to use them in Rebirth at first, I was running Bullfrog and XM4, and I still do like to dip in and out of that loadout, I have found that the Cali sticks can come in clutch in certain occasions. And this is most certainly one of those occasions, and we'll see why now. With this first kill, followed by something really, really dirty.
They gotta come this way anyway.
Oh yeah. Not before they kill me. They are waiting.
Got gas moving in.
Got them all. Oh, Betty's ouched! Oh, triple Betty's. They just ruined my quad feed.
And as the gas pushes us, we go for a quick buyback on T-Pain to keep us in the game. And we're going to try and win this one, because, you know, who wants to lose after getting a quad kill like that? So there's the Cali 6 swinging wild one more time, takes out a Mac 10, merciless kill streak, I'll take it. And we have zone. Unfortunately, I died, but T-Pain is going to come in clutch.
One on two.
Nice.
Oh! Oh, flipping shit, that one, dude.
So am I.
Now, the other thing that our plunder players love is money. And Rebirth is no exception. I can't help myself. Every game we play, it's like, ooh, where's the contracts? I want to level up my guns. No offense to Rebirth players. I want to get some money. I want to have my UAVs so I can go have some fun and kill three or four people on my own with Dead Silence and Cali Sticks. And this game is absolutely no exception. As you can see on the bottom of the screen, we're already minted with 15 grand apiece. And I'm doing a little contract spree. Didn't have a gun to level up, unfortunately. But it boggles my mind that people say it's easier to level guns up in plunder when you see the weapon XP we're getting here. And if you double XP on at this point, I can only pitch you go up like three ranks of a gun in a couple of seconds. There was even more supply runs up in the tents. So yeah, it's pretty fun. We got bans on us. Look at that, 26,000, 25,000, 21,000. So let's get on with the gameplay. And we're going to bully this guy in the gold mask. He gets bullied a few times. So let's enjoy what happens.
Two teammates spawned in.
Bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
I did say we bullied that guy with the mask, didn't I? That is not the last time we're going to see him, unfortunately. The other one bolted in a car. He didn't want to face this mean old nasty rich team. At this side, north side has 34,000 and T has 32,000 on them. But we're pretty much sorted for this entire game. We can just hold it down and have a little bit of fun. Guy comes back, he gets brave, he gets C4'd. You know, I much prefer using bouncing Bettys in this, but every now and again I pick the wrong loadout. I have C4s on. And yeah, they never fail to surprise me. I love them.
I got a ammo box.
Coming in behind you.
Get them both.
And after all that money and thinking that we were going to get an easy win, we have a super climactic end to this game, or at least climactic in my sense, because I will admit I'm not a great player at this, but I do have fun, and it is fun really winding kids up, so let's see how this plays out to end the game.
Jesus, oh my fuck.
I've knocked two on my right side, shit. Right side was motorbike.
He tried to shoot me, you little bitch. You got set up.
Listen, tear gas.
You're safe. Primary objective accomplished. All supply boxes down. Enemy recon drone.
One was ghosted. You got
prison.
Yeah, what do you need, dog?
I went for you, bro. Where you at?
A self revive. And an ammo box.
That's right now. That thing, keep that money.
Yeah. Bro, just taking fire.
Hey, Dad. Oh, God.
When you got? Enemy soldier. Oh, somebody on me.
RTB for resupply.
Not my position.
UAV entering the AO.
Oh, you raised up.
Wow!
One does tend to forget the guns are not as good for long range as they once were. But we get a last second buyback from the boys, and we're going to land back in, and we're going to clutch it for another win. I really do feel like I get carried in this sometimes. It's definitely a change of pace of plunder. It's a new challenge. I think that's what I enjoy about it. It's been that long since I had something I had to try for. And it's a 4v1 situation. Easy little win. Let's roll it on into the next clip and get this one over with.
Oh,
that's the piranhas
nasty.
Go hunting.
That
there we
was
go.
Nasty.
You like that?
That was nasty. I had that.
By himself. He did that to us. By himself.
Under fire.
Enemy UAV overhead.
By himself. Just saying. That all happened.
Yeah, that Razor just beat the fuck out of him and his girlfriend.
Closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
They really had their shit together, huh?
They're over here. Two houses. On the roof. Move both it. Roofs. Both roofs on your left.
10 remain. Where's the target? Enemy precision airstrike. Take cover.
Closing in.
Relocating the safe zone.
I've been one shot many times in Plunder, but if I'd have died there and had to get revived, that really just would have stung a little bit. Anyway, we started off early on in this video with a precision airstrike by T-Pain in this very building to win the game. We're going to see another precision airstrike come in again to down one of the boys. There we go. And let's clutch up a dub. And thank you all for watching.
That's it, boys.
Bam, bam. Thank you, ma'am.
I ran right behind his ass.